Judge Judy and Amy Schumer. Remember, Amy once sat in on the judge's show. That's how much she loves Judy. And you know what? The feeling is mutual.
Amy Schumer just had her first baby. So I sent her a text on Mother's Day, wishing her her happy first Mother's Day. And she sent me back a beautiful picture of her with her son just lying on her chest. She never thought that she could have that kind of love for another little human. She's smitten.
Mom Talk is a sure way to see Judge Judy's softer side. We were with Judy and her daughter, Nicole, as they supported graduates in their mentorship program, Her Honor.
We've served 550 young women in 12 years.
All have had a front row seat to Judy's wisdom.
Don't let anybody define you. You define yourself. That means a mate, a parent. Don't let any boss define you. Defining who you are is yours because it's your journey.
Her other piece of advice? Don't be afraid to shake things up. It's one reason she's got a new look at age 76.
They have to evolve. I know that there were some people that were stunned with the new look. Well, that's what was supposed to happen. You were supposed to be stunned. It's easier for me. I can get dressed in the morning in a half hour, put on a hat, and I look as if I'm ready to go to the castle.